Hello everyone, if you guys haven't already, like, comment and subscribe, push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. So, for what I do on some gameplay videos, I haven't done any gameplay videos a lot lately, I won't do them as... I will do other videos related, I have got videos planned, I'm just trying to think of other video ideas, which... ain't just to do with gameplays. I will still do gameplays, not saying I'm stopping them all together. I'm just saying I've got other videos planned. So I hope you guys enjoy that. So pretty much it's gonna be fun. I have got videos planned for you guys to enjoy. Just trying to think of other ideas, but I am going on holiday in a few weeks to Shepton Mallet prison. It's gonna be fun. I'm looking forward to it.
Partner from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Psycho Cameron Wright.
It may not be cool to play by the rules and treat every single opponent with respect, but they don't care.
Hey, the WWE Universe sounds like they think it's cool.
Agreed, it is cool.
What you just said was powerfully uncool.
And Cameron Wright is looking to pick up a victory in this one. We'll just have to wait and see.
Sure. Aiden Bad Adam.
two. Hey, where's the horse? What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Yeah, now we're talking. And from Queens, New York, weighing in at 268 pounds, the irresistible force, Zillin Danielson.
Well, if their previous matches are any indication, then this competitor plans to win this match by nearly crippling their competition.
Bingo! Right you are, Saxton. Doing whatever it takes to capture the win and teaching their opponent a little bit about pain in the process. That is good wrestling.
Bloody backfire.
Decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
And these
he has other ideas. I was trying to get in the ring. That's it. I've had it. That's what you get if you showbo too much. Hopefully he's learnt a lesson. This ain't looking good.
He's one step ahead there.
He bloody blocked the claymore. Well, he didn't block that claymore, that's for sure. How in the hell did he not? Another claymore. Tried to block it, but didn't work.
Things went from bad to worse. Draped over the top rope, nasty right hand. This has disastrous potential. Incoming power slam for the win. Two. He kicks out at two. This is going to come down.
This game is shit. Sorry about my language. It's just me being honest. Good news, fucking hit it the first time, didn't hit it the second time.
You know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.